What a great day. I mean, it's National Voter Registration Day. The Timberwolves and Lynx had this great idea to get out and into the community and encourage people to register to vote. And this has been a really hard hit community. The pandemic has hit this area hard with unemployment and then the street violence that occurred earlier this summer. We wanted to support the community with food, and so we brought back food distribution night along with the opportunity to register to vote, and with the deadline September 30th for completing the census, also an opportunity to complete the census.
It's a huge platform for the team, and frankly, it's something that we're excited about rolling out. We announced a few weeks ago, Pack the Vote, which means a number of different things. As you see behind us, tonight's all about being here in South Minneapolis, engaging with people that live in these communities that might not have the opportunity to register or might not have the opportunity to understand the process of registering. So we're excited to be here today. It's about education, it's about awareness, it's about providing resources and making sure that everybody is being given the opportunity to do the things that they need to do come election time in November.
You know, we love this community, and this community is hurting. They're hurting for all sorts of reasons, but one action they can all take is to vote and to use their voice to make a difference. And so we're not telling people how to vote, we're just trying to encourage them to vote.
Yeah, I think voting is a microcosm of what we are as a league inside the NBA and WNBA, and certainly what we are and what we represent relative to the Timberwolves and Lynx, right? It's about opportunity, and it's about making sure that we're serving the communities in which we play, live, and work. And this is just a small piece of it. Again, we're excited to be here tonight. We'll be doing this again in another community Friday night and another community in St. Paul in the next couple of weeks.